हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्लास फोर्थ ईवीएस। लेट अस कंटिन्यू राजूज फार्म। इन ए प्रॉपर में लास्ट टू सेशन आई एक्सप्लेन यू दैट हाउ राजूज फादर पुट अप एंड सो द सीड्स। नाउ afterwards Raju has some question in his mind, how the saplings seen, how the seeds are sown, how the process of farming has done. Today's video we shall continue more about the sowing seeds, then sapling seeds, then growing plants and harvesting, cutting and reaping and putting into the proper way. Then what kind of help Raju was doing to his father. These are the main topic of the points which we have continued. Now we shall continue when the onion crop is ready. Raju's father, uncle, mother and auntie is started putting into a one sack. Before that they cut it properly. Everyone in the house are busy with working. They enjoy the work. Friends, you know mowa is very popular for onion, so we know the onion crop systems very properly. This time everyone at the home is happy and the onion crop also have a good quality. So mother and auntie use ilage, that I already explained you. Ilage means one sharpening tools to cut the onion plants and separate the onion from it. Then very next, in which course Raju helped his father, and is there a field near your house? What is grown there? That you can put your answer yourself. It is my homework question. Friends, it is homework question. It is only observation. Write down in a rough notebook. Raju's father takes the onions into the market, into the truck, and he is taking to the agriculture produce market committee. There he can sell. Vehicles are used to carry fruits and vegetables. That vehicles we can know very well. Tractor is one of the important thing. Given here are the picture of some tools used by Raju's father: harvester, tiller, thresher, modern thresher, ancient thresher, some desi method also used. That what is the sickle, spade and axe type of variety used in our area, that also we have to note down. That we will write and I will send you as a form of PDF. Friends, you know that these are the modern tools also added, and there are some ancient tools typically used by the farmer. Now Raju's farm, many steps are needed to cultivate the crops. These are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 kind of steps are given of cultivation of the crops. That cultivation of the crops pictures are given here. First the soil should be labeled, then it is reaped once again. After reaping, the leveler will be done. After leveling, what they are doing, they are taking the crops into the one open space which is called khadu in a Deshi Gujarati, Kathiyawadi word, and farmyard in a English. Then afterwards it is separated, then packed. There are many system of cultivation of crops. We shall learn more system of cultivation of crops in our next session about this. And then afterwards we will talk about some question answer. You also please continue reading of it. If you don't read, then it will be a some confusion to you for reading it. So please read well, write well, study the homework question and write the homework in a rough book. Thank you.